So in this video, we're going to look at how to teach your dog to stay where you've asked it. I don't use the word stay or the word wait, because basically you've said to me to sit, and that's all my dogs do until I've said to do something else. Yeah, what do you mean? So we start off, as always, I've got half a dozen treats in my hand, so I've got five treats to do the five steps. One, two, three, four, five, those ones could go away. And again, building this up at your dog's speed and pace, I'm just going to get to do a sit. And start with, I'm going to add in distance. I'm just going to take a half a step away, straight back, and give it the treat. Sit. Half a step away, straight back, and the G. So your foot, basically, think of it as being on a bungee. Sit. Half a step away, straight away. Sit. Half a step away and straight back. Good girl. Sit. Half a step away and straight back. Because we've messed that up a little bit, we'll do exactly the same level again. So that's another five treats. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, in here. Sit. Stand. I'm just going back to see if I can get to do a stand again.
step.
Good, that's it. So she's got her brain back in here. Well done. Good girl. She just had a little bit of a sort of brainstormer, couldn't remember what she was doing. Went through a bit of a silly phase. If that happens, just go back. Get yourself to remember what it was doing. So I was back to getting her to do a stand. Do you want to say it again? Okay. So I've given her some choices here. I must get her to choose if she's a sit or a stand. But now we're going to see if we can get away from her for a couple of seconds. So let's take a step away. Ambassador 1, Ambassador 2, Ambassador 3. Good girl. If I have a clicker, I'll be using the clicker to mark what she's just done. Ambassador 1, Ambassador 2, Ambassador 3. Good girl. It's quite, did you use that one? Bend it. Here, sit. Around and it's just building on your dog skill set. So good puppy! Yeah.